Those are the records that my parents played when I was growing up. In the 90s, they played nothing but Isley Brothers, Temptations, all the way to gangsta rap, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg. So that was the influence. I said my first album, my debut, I wanted to make an album like this, but I wasn't confident enough. So I had to go back and say, you know what, I want to do it this time. I want to do it this time. I want to do it this time. I had to go back and say, you know what, I want to do it this time.